I'm going to tell you about the Honeybee Conservancy. What is that? An organization that works to educate people on the importance of bees. What do they do? The Honeybee Conservancy goes to museums and educates people. They let people try different honeys, show movies about bees, bring portable hives into classrooms, talk about beekeeping, and they've planted hundreds of trees in New York. That's pretty cool. Is there something we can do here to help the bees? Yeah, I'd like to help. One thing that we can do to help bees is to plant a bee garden. What is that? We can plant flowers like daisies and marigolds that bees like, and also create a bee bath, which is just a little dish of water with pebbles or twigs for the bees to land on for drinking. But we also have to be careful not to use harmful chemicals on our plants, because some are toxic. Let's do it! Yeah, let's get planting.